We are honored and proud to introduce the head football coach at the University of Notre Dame, Charlie Weiss.
You are going to have a hardworking, intelligent, nasty football team.
So I think you're going to be 1-5 or possibly 0-6 the first six games.
I agree with Mark. They get one, maybe, if they're lucky, and lose five of the first six.
I will dedicate and sacrifice my every thing for just a second's worth of how my story's ending. And I wish I could.
Starts in motion, double tight end. Play action fake. Here's Quinn looking to throw over the middle. Caught! Touchdown! Sinatra! This game is going to be over, and the Irish are going to pull off an upset for the second straight week by beating Michigan in the Big House.
Right now, you're a 6-5 football team, and guess what? That's just not good enough. It's not good enough for you, and it's certainly not going to be good enough for me.
It's a new attitude in South Bend with Charlie Weiss, and I think they're going to be much better than people expect.
I think Mark's
good. I'm like Missouri. I'm old school. You got to kill me first.
All right, there you go.
Under the far side, caught! Touchdown! What a catch by Snowball!
And DeMarco, down to the 25.
DeMarco, 40, 15, 10, 5. He'll be in for a touchdown. Throw to the near side. Go ball. Down the sideline. 20. 10. 5. Touchdown Irish. And the new Notre Dame record. 6 touchdown pass of the game. While Brady Quinn. Cuts to the right to the 40. Gets the block. Gets to the 45. 50. Up to the 45. 40. 30. 1 minute to beat. 20. 15. 10. He's down to the 5. Touchdown Irish. Shibakowski.
Watch the frustration on this man's face right here.
You see what he said? What happened?
Kickoff, Sabakowski, 25, 20, 15, 10, 30 to 5, he's gone!
I love robots.
I love robots.
Yes, I do. I don't know why I didn't buy one sooner.